Hi, I'm Barb Keller, Big Game Program Leader with Minnesota DNR. Whitetail deer are incredibly important to our state, and protecting and preserving this prized animal is a responsibility we all share. These protections, based on the discovery of chronic wasting disease in free-ranging and captive deer, will have implications if you hunt in the Southeast CWD Management Zone, the adjacent Control Zone, the CWD Management Zone to the north and east of Brainerd, and the CWD surveillance area in central Minnesota in the greater Hutchinson, Kimball, Litchfield, and Howard Lake area. Sounds like a lot, and to a certain degree it is, but it is because we are committed to keeping deer healthy for hunters, wildlife watchers, those who depend on deer for their livelihood, and of course deer themselves. Deer cannot protect themselves from disease, but we can help by working together and by following regulations and supporting actions known to minimize risk. To manage disease where chronic wasting disease has been detected, our three main goals are to reduce deer densities, limit contact between deer caused by humans, and restrict carcass movements. Collectively, these actions can reduce the potential for disease transmission and spread. So what are the top five CWD-related things you should know? One, read our regulations book, especially pages 63 to 68, and visit our website. Two, comply with mandatory disease testing that will occur again in certain areas. This year, CWD sampling locations will operate at 30 locations. These locations are listed on pages 66 to 67 in our handbook and on our website. They will be operating from 9 a.m. to 7 p.m. during the firearms season. Keep in mind, these sampling stations may be busy. You can help yourself by transporting your field-dressed deer so that its head is easy to access. Staff can collect samples quicker this way. Three, use self-service CWD collection head barrels and dumpsters placed at most sampling stations. Use these when the sampling stations are not staffed. Directions are located right on the barrel. Four, register your deer before you arrive at a sampling location. We will not be registering the deer at the sampling locations. And finally, enjoy your hunt, and thanks for your cooperation. We appreciate it.